Good to be in the house of the Lord tonight. I hope each and every one of y'all has a wonderful, glorious, blessed day. Amen. I want to open the service tonight. And let's invite Jesus in our service.
Amen.
Let's pray that he'll have his wonderful way. Amen.
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 Bless him.
First of all, I want us all to all stand on our feet. I want to take on a few prayer requests to start off tonight. I've got some lost ones. I've got my sisters. I've got some family members. These will be in the Lord's house tonight. Amen. I'd like to remember them in prayer tonight. And I'm a lost loved ones and some of my friends. Anybody else?
Bless him, Lord.
Remember that. Anybody else?
Pray for my brother who's lost.
Yes, ma'am.
Pray for my wife. She's kind of sick right now. She couldn't be here. But she woke up feeling real bad. And I wanted to say where, but I felt the need to come to her. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Pray for Randy's nephew. He's at the hospital down in cancer. I thought we'd get buried in the streets. Our faith.
Remember all the people that are here tonight, Randy, and let's pray for the service tonight. Go was the preacher for the church tonight. I appreciate that. I appreciate y'all, and I'm looking forward to a good time with the Lord. I think we're praying for the governor's tonight. I think we're going to do it. Young man, we'll be preaching for it tonight. Let's pray for that sweet anointing on you.
Yes.
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 interest to get started. I prayed in the center and I don't have one yet. But I got, I've been having real bad problems with my knees called that long, real kind of stuff that I got. And I've been missing a couple places church now. I think it's just the devil trying to keep me out of here.
Bless you, brother.
I just like to have prayer tonight on my knees and have
the prayer
with me. I believe they can get better. I mean, I know they can. Like the sister said, she did a lot of things, you know, it's not a lot of them. So I just need y'all's prayer.
Anybody else?
My old dad had prayer and all my dad and her kids are lost. My son, he's lost too. He's somebody who really needs the Lord.
Father God, we give your presence, Lord. We thank you for privilege tonight to be with us. We thank you, Lord, for each one of us. We have to thank you, God. I ask, Lord, tonight to be with us.
Y'all pray for the service tonight.
Amen.
Let me see you.